않나요? This dream is my Christmas present to you all. Pompon is here. Oh my god. Thank you very much for the rain. I don't have my alerts turned off, okay? Thank you very much. Hi, Pompon. Hello. Oh, there are people who don't know me, I think. Bing bong, it's a raid. Thank you very much for the follow of Fushigi Twilight, Lay Star Galuxia, Hayanagi Luka. Thank you very much for the follow. My name is Mofu and I'm an illustrator turned into a cat plush VTuber, but I'm not in my cat form today. I'm streaming ASMR in my human form. Oh, headband, okay. Oh, hold on. Actually, didn't prepare the thing. One second. Here's a headband for you. Yeah, I always wanted to do winter or autumn themed ASMR. Now that it's almost Christmas, I wanted to do something even for people who can't celebrate Christmas or don't celebrate Christmas. Please enjoy your stay. Check out the redeems. We have special ASMR redeems today. Just because that I keep waking up so late. Because it's very, very early here actually. It's 6 a.m. here. And I keep waking up at like 7. Sometimes past 7. All the valuable time that I could be spending working. Oh no, I'm exposing my workaholic self. This is Isa's favorite redeem. I hope the sound is okay, by the way, because I rushed and checked all my sounds and volumes right before stream start. I was kind of all over the place. Compliment ASMR. Thank you very much for the follow, Idantur. I recognize you from Twitter. Thank you very much. Keçkevari sounds Hungarian. Oh, compliment. Okay. Hi, JC. You know Kat? You've been saying that you're a trash human, but I don't think so. You're very funny and very supportive, and I love that about you. I'm a huge Hungarian fan. I'm a huge Gold fan. So we're even. This is Katsy's favorite stuff. Time for 20 more. You know, this ASMR stream isn't about your ears. I want it to be an ASMR for your soul too. You know, Kat, I love your art a lot. I love it when you draw. I think you draw pretty rarely, or what I see about it. But I love your art so much. You should draw more often. 5 before the 900 follower milestone. I love you too. Whoever celebrates Christmas, tell me your favorite Christmas dish, favorite Christmas sweets. Here in Hungary we have a special chocolate truffle called szaloncukor, which is more like a bonbon. Baigli. Baigli could be classified as some kind of roll cake, right? Because it's filled with walnut, poppy seeds, or whatever you can. The please enjoy your time. Favorite Christmas thing has to be rum balls. Oh, are they like chocolate? Sushi? Is it how you call them? But yeah, we ate this special Hungarian roll cake thing. Vaguely on Christmas and Easter. Still refuse to be called that, but sushi is very, very tasty though. I love sushi, it's one of my favorite things. Are you sure you don't want to be called like that? But yeah, the other thing that I really like. floating islands. It's very, very funny because it's still funny because it's called bird's milk in Hungarian. Hello, Kang. Hello, hello. Comfy time. Yes, Pan Pan. I saw that you were streaming with Deep. But yeah, floating islands is really good. Bird milk is delicious. It really is. Minus when people put raisins in it. That sounds like a nightmare. I don't even know who said it. That sounds like a nightmare. Never would have thought Mother's Day is Christmas food. No, bird milk is like the literal translation, because the actual translation is weird, but it's called floating islands. Polish ones. Yeah, I've heard about Polish stuff. Oh yeah. Yes, thank you very much. Go follow Pan Pan. I know it's so strange. I don't want to imagine bird milk any other way. But yeah, I love everything with cinnamon in it. I give you permission to give a shout out to yourself, T, because you also stream. That is your Christmas present. What do you guys think about some ear cleaning next? Nobody's streaming very casually for now. Okay. I'm gonna start with this ear. This one here. Mr. Tea Time? Never. Hey Quad, nice to see you. How are you? Oh, so many people here. I'm doing great too. I've been a little bit busy with Christmas preparations. Christmas preparations mean that I've been baking non-stop for the past 3 days, and I still didn't finish cleaning the entire house yet. When are you going back to streaming, Kat? Yeah, Christmas Eve is tomorrow for whoever celebrates it, yes. Way too busy. Never actually got to like decorating it. So today I'm gonna finally finish. I've been cleaning my mom's room all day yesterday. And then, okay, hold on, I'm thinking where's the Christmas tree, because we have like plastic Christmas trees, right? And I'm actually thinking where do we put them? Because we have to. Oh my goodness. You poor thing. You have such bad luck with anything electrical devices. It's my horse just destroys the technology. Very, very powerful. Super Saiyan aura. I'm gonna actually attempt to pronounce your name. Devil Frodakabra, level 1000. Thank you very much for the follow. Thank you very much for the host, Echo. Hopefully, eat fish tomorrow. I will actually eat fish, yes. We have some fried fish. I'm actually planning to finally reward myself with some fries as well, because I've been craving the very basic fries. I love fish. Minus when it's turned into soup. To whoever just arrived, don't forget to check out the routines. I like fish too. Fish is good and very healthy. It's just that we have a very special stewy kind of Hungarian food. Like fisherman soup, yes. It's terrible. I hate it. Get for the tiny mango. Oh, I just remembered that some people actually make fruit soup. I thought you showed you much, Levesh. If I saw a cat kissing a bird, I'd be worried. I would never hurt Mango. Also, we're kind of the same size. I think we're the same size in animal and human form, too. Only like a nymph. Yes, exactly. You see, some people eat fruit soup hot. That is the thing. I personally eat it cold too. And if I make it, it's like actual soup. But if my mom makes it, it's usually, I don't know, super thick. Like a sauce. It's very interesting. I don't eat fruit soup to begin with because it's fruit. What's with you guys and you guys hating on fruit and veggies? Oh, we actually have fruit cake. Thank you very much for the gifts up to Mango Tea. If I'd have to describe Hungarian fruit soup, imagine like a yogurt thing, but it's more runny. Itadashi, hello. Banana is good fruit. I approve. Banana is very, very good. banana very, very good. I love banana smoothie or just dipping it into peanut butter. But yeah, fruit soup is just basically a sweet base and like fruits floating in it. Oh no. Don't get into trouble. I'm very glad you're having a good time though. If I had to say my favorite fruit, I really, really love lychee. Blueberries. I love blueberries. Actually, I like all kind of berries. Thank you for popping in. Решила я. Если зайдно под марки бирот, он обдолает пьяни. It's coconut fruit. I classify it as a fruit at least. Volt hát általában 22-23-áig volt. Hi Ian. Jó. Jó. Hello, hello, hello. Hello, hello. Hi, hi. But yeah, we actually, I think I had elementary school until like December 20th. I know that there were times when I was at school at December 23rd too. Conveniently blank that from memory it appears. I'm gonna switch to the fluffy side of the ear. December, I think December switch to Hungarian, you're gonna be destroyed. See, the bodies are really dangerous. And then I missed the content, which maybe that's what I should do. All for the full effect, okay. Thank you very much for the sub bump on DM and the other bump. Enjoy your night. How are you, Moss? No, please don't cry. Hi, Fezzy. Thank you very much for the gift sub. Good night, Allison. Thank you very much for coming. Hope to see you soon. And happy holidays, you yourself. Thank you very much for the gift sub. Bumble kind of popping off right now. They really are. That's so kind of you. Thank you very much. I give you a kiss. Oh, Bumble is Santa. So kind of you. Papa be dropping some buns. If we meet our best emotes, enjoy them. Let's enjoy my emotes. Everyone gets a bun. Thank you. Best celebration. Waiting for my animated emote slot and my free follower emotes, because apparently I don't have the free follower emotes yet. I'm so glad that I have all emote slots unlocked. Imagine when I start getting emotes of my human. Give me a summer break. She's too dangerous to be left alone, squished again. I'm not dangerous. I'm just a small creature. I tried to come up with a monster that can be used on other channels this way too. I mean, everyone loves cats. And who doesn't? I saw Streamer just ring the car filled with the main menu for 6 hours. Content is content, or so they say. I love my cats. Cats are good, dolls are good too. My cat girls. What about cat boys? You don't like cat boys? Let's try for equality here. I love both cat girls and cat boys, and any kind of cat creatures. Good. What about dog boys and dog girls? Thank you very much for the gift subs. Wow, Bon Bon, you sure are popping off today. But I like you the best. Ooh, that makes me so happy. Oh my goodness. That makes me so happy. Many people eating bread. Imagine it to be Christmas pastry. A dog boy. Perfect example, the perfect specimen of a dog boy is Israel. Cat bread. Yes, Iz is a dog boy. Favorite animals has to be cats, dogs, rabbits, and birds. And chickens are birds too. Okay, that makes everything so much easier. No, not Israel, Undertale, but Israel. Borb. Mango is my favorite Borb. No, take it. Take it, Mango, take it. 2B James, thank you very much for the follow. Everyone's doing well. We are, I think. We're having a great time. Favorite animal are bunnies. Sir Broly, thank you very much for the follow. Watch the new Spider-Man a few days ago. It was awesome. I've heard good things about Spider-Man, yes. I'm doing great because you're here. Oh, that's so sweet of you. I hope you will do even better now. Lizzie, this is a compliment for you. Thank you for being so supportive. I really like having made them the smart friend of the group. Thank you for being funny, and I actually love your music taste. And I actually love it when you go off about music. Have that for you, okay? You can actually give a gift to Streamlabs. Oh no. Oh no. Your code literally screaming sounds in my head. No, it's just blue. Okay, Bumblebee. Is that bad for you? No, you can actually give gifts. Like give subs, sometimes the RNG, or also the Nightbot, or Streamlabs. It's very weird, but it can happen. Bumblebee, this is me giving you a headband. No! Bonbon. Everyone enjoy their Christmas pastry. Do you guys wanna know what I'm petting right now? Aside from Bumblebee, in spirit, but it's my own plushie. My own Mafunya plushie. Thank you very much for the gifts of Bonbon. Please take it easy. Don't go broke. I really, really appreciate it though. Did you write a baby Jesus muffle? No. What did you ask for? I don't think my family actually giving. I mean, we kind of agreed on not giving gifts to each other this Christmas. But I did get a lot of presents from friends. I don't think I actually wished for anything. If I could wish for anything, it would be for Japan to finally open up borders so I can go. Thank you very much for the gifts up, Bonbon. I'm gonna give you a kiss again. I did link the alternative to the cushions in Discord a little bit ago, I think. You should join Discord, by the way. Ryoka! I love you, Ryoka. Here, have some fat bat. My Discord is very comfy, by the way. Dear baby Jesus, congrats on being born. Good job. When you're done washing off placenta residue or whatever, can you like open Japan's borders? Cheers. Yeah, something like that. Something along the lines of that. That would be my biggest wish, I think. I'm gonna pray for that next year. Thank you. lost my senses when I asked him for a best dispenser. But the best dispensers are so cute though. I was obsessed with them as a kid. Where's this fireplace I'm hearing? It's actually not a fireplace, but like snow falling. You know, I don't know if you experience snowfall outside, but this is actually how it sounds when fresh snow is falling. So this is actually the sound of snow, not the fireplace. This is actually how it sounds like. I don't get snow. Oh, Southeast Asian gang, this is how snow sounds like. It is very similar to fireplace cracking. Oh, your dad is the MVP. Poor Hungarian gang, rise up. The only season I have is summer. Son of all, instant noodles drying up because of cold snow. I really hope it will snow a lot in the Netherlands. I hope so too, Mingo. I hope you guys will get a lot of snow. I'm not really putting my hopes up for Hungary. We did have a lot of snow like 2 years ago, I think, but it all melted before Christmas. We have a small amount outside right now that didn't melt yet, but I'm hopeful that it will melt until tomorrow. Being a tropical country, closest we had here was hail. Rain all year, humid condition.
Yeah, floods. Oh, I've heard about the very, very bad floods right now in the Philippines and Malaysia. Please stay safe, everyone.
Oh, you were actually alive then, and they were rare. Oh wow. I don't have a memory about that, so I must have been very, very young. Igen, ez a rendszerváltás környékén lehetett, azt hiszem. Akkor én még nem jöttem. Everyone stay safe. Meanwhile, tea is burning up in Australia because it's summer over there. I've heard that Australia is very, very hot this year again.
Usually go to the beach to celebrate Christmas. I've heard stories about Australians having like surf competitions on Christmas.
I mean, this is just a story I've got told as a kid. I actually like cold more than hot weather. Going to the beach during Christmas. I know, it sounds so good. imagine having a beach party on Christmas. Must be so bad. God, I wish that were me. Can you hear this when I'm doing this? I should really learn how to do the massage thing with these ears. Radio is so fun. I'm trying to stretch and not to make a lot of noise. All of my friends are hoarders. Incredible. All same. Used to do that too. It's just so good. How's your day, Mofu? It's my confession is that it's very, very early here. It's just barely 7 a.m. So my days are starting. Thank you very much for the follow, Camostro. Please enjoy. I need to have a busy day today because I need to clean the rest of the house, and I'm actually planning to whip out the Christmas tree. One more till my 100. Oh, yes. Good morning. Good afternoon to you. Those were my joints. My poor joints crackling. But I made some very, very exciting advancements for my first anniversary. Joint crack ASMR. Poggin. I've been doing well with my preparations. Neck cracking ASMR. I don't think my joints are cracking that. But sometimes they catch me off guard because it happens at some unexpected time. But yeah, I'm so excited. I hope you guys will enjoy what I'm preparing for my anniversary. It's so insane. Thank you very much for the follow. Can't think. One, sorry. Thank you, thank you. I like ASMR, but I don't like ice chewing ASMR. That sounds so painful. 900. Thank you. Thank you for the 900 follows. My confession is that I don't really like food sounds either. Thank you. Thank you very much for the host, Bun Bun. Compliment yourself. I'm not really good with that. Oh no. Can I just compliment you again? I don't know. I get shy when I gotta do it for myself. For the follow, Botch Bro. Oh no, Mango. No. With amazing, stunning, has gorgeous hair, is beautiful, but is soft this way. Nothing but love for Mofu here. Oh no, stop. I'm gonna cry. You don't wanna see me cry on stream. I cry very easily. I'm more patient than usual with you, Kat. I don't even think that I require to be patient with you. To me, you sound normal. I don't know what you're talking about, honestly. Oh, the two pompons. This is me being shy and stress petting my own blush. Oh, this music is so good. I literally found like 5 minutes before stream start. By what standards? I think we are all a little difficult down there. Yeah, I have some beard moments. Especially when you're getting older, a little bit older, like after your teen phase. It's just so difficult to figure out how humans work. Down there, deep inside your brain, your personality. Trusty corkboard.
I honestly have no idea what you guys are talking about. You both seem normal to me. Good luck, Mango. I love you a lot. You're just pure and wholesome. Kirby. No, you're lovely, Mango. You're the lovely one. Can I have a very, very embarrassing confession to make? Can I make an embarrassing confession? I'm going to destroy Mango, but she's actually one of my favorite VTubers ever. Go follow Mango. She's very, very lovely. Thank you very much for the gift, so Papa. Everyone, welcome to the break. Christmas bread. No, I don't want to make you cry. It's just the truth. As much as you're saying that I'm helping you relax, you help me relax a lot too. Bainsboro, thank you very much for the follow. I've been following you ever since your debut, Mango. Or even a little bit before, yes, because Taka actually put you on my Twitter feed. Yeah, it was a little bit before your debut. I've been following you ever since then. I'm so happy to see you grow. I want you to become the most powerful little bird ever existed. I'm gonna curl up and be more. Curl up if you can. It's relaxation time. Thank you very much for the gifts I bought you. Oh, bet you will be very happy to know you got a sub. Subs being overtaken by various buns. Who is your favorite Twitch streamer? Oh,
honestly, I usually watch my friends. Because I usually watch people on YouTube. But I wasn't lying when I said that Mako is one of my favorite streamers. I would have to rank the fun level that I'm having on Twitch streams. It's Mango and Ice. Thank you very much for the follow, Akanaryu. Welcome. YouTube person when it comes to watching streams. I watch a lot of Japanese VTubers on YouTube. Do the bottle watch right to clean my room. Oh, you're doing such a great job cleaning at such an early time, Mako. Bambi, what's up? You're having a very relaxing time. Personally, my earpick is my favorite. My trusty earpick. Baby. Hello, baby. Here for ASMR. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Brandon Davy, I changed my username. I haven't had my morning coffee yet. I decided to wait after stream, but then so I'm getting sleepy again. I'm not looking forward to having to vacuum. Sensitive to very loud noises. The vacuum cleaner is actually a nightmare, just like how cats hate it. But I'm okay with the blow dryer, which is very weird considering that it also makes a lot of noise. Do your kitties think about vacuuming? So the thing is that Felix immediately flees the house when he sees that I'm actually just picking up the vacuum cleaner. So I didn't even turn it on. But Felix already knows that I'm about to vacuum clean and he demands to be let out. Betty is very chill. He's like, he's just laying in my room and, for example, I'm cleaning the hallway. He's just, okay, as long as you're not up in my own space with it. Of the fireworks, they are very, very afraid of them. So I usually just keep them in the house after like 2 p.m. because it gets dark very, very early, right? And I don't like to keep them outside because people start like using fireworks after 5 p.m. Get to look at my sub notifications so many times. I'm so blessed. Shops. Thank you very much, Bon Bon. You're insane. You're really Santa Claus today. God, Mango, thank you very much for the gift sub.
Sir.
Oh my god. Thank you very much, Mango. You got kissed too. Kiss, 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 small burp, kiss. Thank you. Oh,
OJ Ziegler one too. It's gonna be very interesting. It's a war. Oh no. Oh no no. Santa's beefing right now. Oh, Bumblebee, thank you very much for the sub. Oh my god, T2, thank you very much for the gift subs. Hi Train Choo Choo. It's the Christmas hype train. For the follow tactical chopsticks to the North Pole we go. Yeah, I think the highest tier is level 5. Merry Christmas, Bon Bon. Please, please take it easy. I'm so happy. Thank you very much for all the gift subs today. Yeah, thank you very much for being here. You're a champ. I hope to see you soon. Looking at my sub notification. It's so cute. Oh my close the stream soon. I don't even know how people can stream ASMR for so long. I know someone who can actually stream ASMR for 4 or 5 hours. I don't know how they do it. I usually just move around. So it's so hard to just stay in one place for so long. Hey guys, the Mofu ASMR is so powerful, it makes Mofu coffee. It's because I can hear the BGM too. And I didn't have my morning coffee yet. Hope your Christmas is a good one, Mofu. I hope so too. The same to you, Bumblebee. Happy holidays, everyone. Yes, here's the dog boy. The prime specimen of a dog boy.
Oh my god, why is it there? I'm gonna have to refund that to you guys. I can't burp.
Had that for you, okay, before I go. I love you guys. I'm petting the dog boy. Parky detective support cooper. Soon. I'm gonna wrap the stream up soon.
Guys! Oh my god, thank you very much for the subs. Oh my god.
Just flexing the channel points right now instead of using them anything for anything useful. You had one chance to make me say anything with the 3DO. Headbutt. Everyone, and to whoever doesn't celebrate it, I hope you will have a great time too. Thank you very much for coming. This was very, very nice to meet you. I love talking to you guys like this. Yeah, thank you for coming. I'll see you guys after. Happy holidays. Bye bye.